Hello, my beautiful people. Hey, my people, our sister went to the cost a lot Damascus. Our beautiful Nigerian actress, she don't come out, come tell us waiting her eyes see for America for answers protest when she go. She said the thing, hey, the matter see they go, so people now can't even they let and they know, they tell and say, ah, send her God, now I catch and I come and I just make her waiting happen to her. So now she say, make she explain to us so that we will go understand waiting happen. According to her, she they tell us, say the day when they go do protest for America concerning the answers protest when they happen for Nigeria. Say that day, get as his body be because he just day weak, day tired. He for not supposed to go, but due to say the thing they are important well because he knows na freedom. Now everybody they fight for. Say na he make and he can carry himself go. He say before he even go that day self, he not eat in the morning self. He say he not even take his medication, his medicine, not drinker. Now so he just carry his body. He tired small, but he say make he push himself go because the thing they important. So now so she can't go. She said as she reached the place now, he said many people there, everywhere they halt, and the people wear masks. So because of this coronavirus of 18, everybody tried to protect himself. He said she too wear masks. Due to say she never eat, and the bees everywhere they halt for that place. Now so all her body, eye can't they turn her. Now so she goes stand near one motor. As she stand near for the car now, now so some people they come meet her for there. Before you go know, she say her eye everywhere just they dark. She not gonna see anything again. He say now so she just collapse for ground. Before you go know, now waiting she don't they hear now Esther you they okay Esther waiting they happen Esther you they okay. Ah, not do. He say now so they just they call ambulance 1-1-1-1-1 ambulance everywhere. Now so they can't carry ammo. He say no, he can't even understand where even they serve. He say because they like to talk this thing because many people when they there, some self they don't still carry the video. Some in they hear some critics say ah people they talk say ah say na God na catch and I come and so maybe na the thing when he do na make and go for that place this and that. Now no say our African people their matter get as deep as it be as they judge matter. Even person go they die for their presence self. They no go even try to help first before they go they ask question. Then they will just they judge the matter for their hands. He say now he make and carry the thing. Say make you can't tell us so that we will go know waiting happen. No say now I just turn and because you not eat, you not drinking medicine, he did dizzy and the oxygen when he be say now they breathe because as he wear masks, he they supposed to they breathe out carbon dioxide as they carry oxygen they go inside. But as they bring out both the carbon dioxide, both oxygen self not they enter where everything now can't just block for her nose. Now he make her when he come be say she can't collapse. So same we can't give her the tori. Now I say hi, they important to make my people hear this one. In case if you hear her for outside, men I know say maybe come out, say now nah, just because say she not today strong that day. Now so the matter be. So make her just let you know, make una listen to her well. Make una for hear her as they use the mouth to explain her to everybody. So but I beg if now your first time you they meet us and we say you never knew us before, not forget to subscribe. Also click the notification bell so that anytime when we do on live video you go know. Because this time now we'll soon they come out for life for our Facebook day there. Try to follow us.
Okay, hey guys. I'm gonna have to do this. I just got back from the Dallas protest for NSARS. But something weird happened that I want to address because I'm very sure that some people who were there must have recorded it. And before different versions start to come out there, I wanted to say it myself. Before I left home for the protest, I was very tired. I was extremely tired and I hadn't eaten that well. But because this protest meant a lot to me, and this NSARS really means a lot to me, I decided to push myself to go, despite the fact that I was very tired. And I didn't take my medication, which I was supposed to have done before leaving. I just wanted to be on time. So we got there, and it was very, very hot, very sunny. And we all had our masks on. We're there under the sun carrying our placards, and then we had to walk around and run around the whole complex to conduct the peaceful protests. And in walking and running, we were chanting and singing, all with our faces covered, our noses and our mouths covered. So you are inhaling oxygen, breathing out carbon dioxide, and re-inhaling everything again. So my air was trapped in here. It was sunny and I was really tired. So of course I stood when we stopped and I leaned by a car, and I knew that I was out of breath, but I didn't know how bad it was, because all I remember was that I was a bit dizzy. And then thank God Rumi came with me, because I just found myself grabbing her hand. And that's all I remember. Next thing I know, I'm hearing, Esther, are you okay? Are you okay? And then I'm looking around me and I'm like, I'm fine. And there are people around me, and somebody's giving me water to drink, and somebody's calling 911. They're calling an ambulance. And I'm like, I don't need it. I'm fine. And I had to ask, what happened? And they said that I almost passed out, like twice. Like, I actually was passing out twice and I didn't even know. God delivered me because he knew it wasn't my time. It was not my time to go. Only God has the right to decide when is my time to go. But it could have happened to anybody, you know. And it was very wrong of me to push myself that much, especially when I was already tired, wasn't feeling very well, and under the sun and running and chanting, all covered like this, not breathing well. It was inevitable. So some people were there, and I know that phones were up already because we're recording the whole thing, the whole event. So of course, when it happened with reflex, some people may have put it down on video. So before you start to see things and before people start asking me questions and getting scared, I decided to come out on my own and tell you guys it was a successful outing. Dallas was successful. We protested, we spread the word, and I am fine. I am fine. I'm good. Okay. So if you see anything, don't be worried. I'm good. God bless you all. Thank you all for your love and support. I'll see you soon. All right.
It's Melody Song.